A new tenant is coming to the New River Valley Mall. The Children's Museum of Blacksburg plans to move locations this November. The new and larger space will cost $1.2 million, and it'll likely mean the cost of admission will go up. Museum leaders say they've already started raising money for the expansion.